Hey, when you think of the word model, what do you think of? Do you think of this? Hanging out, taking pictures, modeling clothes. But what if I told you that a model is a couple of different things? It could be a model toy train. It could be a model of the earth. It could be also a small representation of your house, a diagram, some fish fins, or a mathematical model. But really, when you put it down to the little itty bitty parts, it's a representation of something.